Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Nice quiet pattern for now. Temperatures still running a little bit below the norm in the clouds, and the cool temperatures locked in for Wednesday. Could be a spot shower, some drizzle at times, maybe a few sprinkles here or there, but not a whole lot of beneficial rain. That will change later tomorrow night into Thursday. We're in a rain deficit for now, but rain heavy at times overnight into Thursday. Dries out by early on Friday, bright and milder, maybe a spot shower in the mountains, and mainly dry in seasonable Saturday and on Sunday. So right now, things are looking good for the upcoming weekend. By the way, the last weekend of September, this month just flying by. So for tonight, temperatures on the chilly side near the norm for this time of year, right around 40 up north, upper 40s and lower 50s, Laconia and Point South a little bit above that, right near the coastline with a low in the mid 50s in places like Hampton and in Portsmouth. On Wednesday, a lot of clouds, spotty drizzle in the morning, mainly at the coastline, spot shower elsewhere from time to time, but not a whole lot of beneficial rain, and the temperatures still running below the norm for this time of year. Then on Thursday, we get in on the heavier rain. Some of that rain adding up to over an inch in some areas, and the highs in the 60s. Here's a look hour by hour for the rain chances. Again, tomorrow morning, spot shower, sprinkle, spotty drizzle, better shot of a passing shower late morning and afternoon. But once again, a lot of this not all that beneficial. Again, that changes though tomorrow night into Thursday. Rain heavy at times on and off pre-dawn hours of Thursday morning, and especially the morning hours into the afternoon. Eventually, dry air resumes, takes over by Friday into the upcoming weekend. So rainfall tallies based on one computer model paints many spots an inch to an inch and a half or even a bit more this point in time, highlighting the area around Plymouth in through the Mount Washington Valley and more from Rochester back into the northern part of the Monadnock region. These bands may shift around a little bit, so generally 1 to 1.5 inches statewide by early on Friday morning. And in the wake of that, dry air takes over for Friday and the weekend. So on Friday, partly sunny, could be a spot shower north. Sun and clouds on Saturday, once again a sprinkle in the mountains. More sun on Sunday, Monday, and early on Tuesday.